Hey everyone, it's JTB. So I'm really happy to be able to finally clear the air on this update. It's been sort of up in the air ever since the crash. I'll just cut right to it. It's going to be the Extralife update. That's pretty much all I'm going to cover in this video. I just want to post the dates. The dates will be in the title of the video anyway, so you know, you don't really need to watch this unless you want to know what's in it. So I'm going to be doing next Saturday and the Saturday after that. So that's the 14th and the 21st of December. As far as I'm aware, that's still within Extra Life dates, so it shouldn't be any problem regarding that. And even if not, you know, I'll figure that out at the time. But as far as I know, it'll be okay. And regarding a schedule, I mentioned this on stream a couple of days ago. The first stream will be, they're both going to be 12 hours. I'm going to be starting at 7 a.m. both days, so 7 a.m. till 7 p.m. Depending on what I'm doing, pretty good chance I'll run later than 7 p.m., you know, if I'm doing some sort of run. I got Spider-Man over here installing, which you might be able to see, I don't really know. The second week is going to be mainly NG focused. So the first one is going to be what I talked about on stream. It's going to be the Resident Evil 4 stream controlled handicap run. So what that's going to be is, these are in no particular order. I don't think I'll start with RE4. I might start with Doom. But the RE4 run is pretty much just going to be, the stream is going to control the handicaps for every single chapter. So the one stipulation I'll allow is, no one's allowed to do no item case run for the cabin fight chapter, because that might take the entire stream, as that took me like 3 hours to get, you know, the time before. So that's banned. You can't do that. But pretty much anything else is fair game. So at the end of a chapter, I'll pause, you know, I'll find the nearest merchant, and I'll restock and rearm depending on what the stream wants to, you know, wants to see. Try and keep it somewhat reasonable, you know. I don't want to be doing knife only the whole thing, but we'll see how it goes. Donations, of course, and like extra handicaps can be kind of thrown in, you know, at any point really. Just, you know, put it in the chat, and you know, we'll see what we can do. The other one is going to be Doom 2016 Nightmare Run. I mentioned this yesterday as well. It's going to be a speed run of Nightmare, not Ultra Nightmare, because my knowledge of the game isn't that fresh to do Ultra Nightmare, so I'm probably going to die, so I don't want to have to restart the whole game. And that's just going to be every fight for taken care of. I'm not going to include hidden rooms for now. The run is, I haven't even started it yet, so it is very much kind of just in my head at the moment what I'm going to do. But that should be a lot of fun. The other segment for the 14th is going to be my, for lack of a better word, I'm just going to call it mini game segment. It's going to be 3-4 hours long. And I have some kind of a hot list of games I want to play. Doom 1 and 2 being one of them. Downwell being one of them. There was another one that escapes me. Geometry Wars Retro Evolved and Geometry Wars 3. I'll be playing a bit of those two. Probably a bit of Waves. I'm going to keep it primarily console focused just because it is a bit easier. I don't have multiple screens here. And my PC is getting on a bit in terms of age, so it's going to be primarily console focused. So there might be a little breaks here and there just to, you know, swap out systems. That's not going to be a huge deal with the setup I have here. So I think that's everything. The Doom, RE4, minigame segment. Oh, and Vanquish. Vanquish is going to be the last one. So Vanquish is just going to be a full playthrough pretty much on hard. Might do some kind of handicap. It depends. Again, you know, whatever the stream kind of throws in. I don't really know what to expect. This is my first time doing a stream of this length, you know, this duration, so, you know, who knows what might happen. But the one thing to keep in mind on the 14th is that's primarily going to be where I'm looking for ideas for the Ninja Gaiden focus stream. So I don't think I'll be doing NG for 12 hours straight, just because even for me that might get a bit boring at this stage. So try and think of, you know, if you plan on stopping by the stream on the 14th, try and think of things, you know, for next, you know, for the following week. So, you know, something interesting in NG that you want to see. It doesn't have to be something crazy, you know, it doesn't have to be like Path of the Master Ninja 4, No Hurt. It can be anything, really. Maybe you just want a tutorial on how to do Runaway Lightning, and I can do that, you know, live with controller cam and show people how to do it. So, you know, don't think that your idea is not going to be viable. It doesn't have to be something insane. It can be, you know, it can be something crazy, or it can be something really simple. It really is, you know, entirely down to the stream. The other things that I've got earmarked for it, these are just going to be sort of as I get the time and seeing how things go. A playthrough of DMC1. I really want to just play through Devil May Cry 1 again. That's a great game, and it's also quite short. I'm probably going to play at least one, if not all three, of the old school Resident Evil games. I have all of those on my PS3, so they're easy enough to just fire up and go. I really do want to get around to Code Veronica as well. 12 hours is a lot of time in terms of Resident Evil. I'm not a speedrunner by any means, but I remember where everything is in those games, and as long as you know where all the stuff is, those games tend to be quite quick to play through, so that's definitely on the cards as well. And if I can, I want to sneak in a couple of just favorite playthroughs. I want to play through Journey again. I've got that on PS4. That'd be nice to play. New stuff, I'm not really all that sure on. By the way, Tetris Effect. I don't know if you can see the monitor. I'll know when I edit this video. But Tetris Effect will be on the minigame segment, because I do love Tetris, and it'd be fun to play that. And I think that's it. I don't think I've missed anything. If I have, I'm sure someone will point it out in the comments. But if you have any ideas or anything regarding, just fun things to do like on the stream with regarding handicaps and that, feel free to post them. Especially for RE4, don't rule out Mercenaries. I've got Mercenaries. I'll probably be playing the 360 version of RE4. Just because I think of the versions I have on console, that is the one that runs the best. And I think I've got everything on that. So, I've got all the Mercenaries, all the extra stuff. So, don't rule that out either. It'd take a lot for me to do a speed run, but that's not entirely off the books, so we'll see about that. But I don't think I've forgotten anything. I want to try and keep this video reasonably short, which for me is under half an hour. But no, I think that's everything. So I hope to see you guys there. Stream links will be down below. It is going to be on Twitch. I know I did mess with Mixer a little bit, but this is just going to be on Twitch. I don't really want to hop between the two different ones. It's just a bit of hassle that I could do without. Feel free to post down below anything that you want to see, or any ideas, or anything that I forgot, because there probably is something, because it's me. And I hope to see you guys on the 14th and the 21st. Take care.